in love with Helen Sinclair. Look, I want to be honest. It's one of those things. It happened. I didn't mean for it to.
I'm not surprised. She is extraordinary.
So are you. It's me that's all mixed up.
I have a confession to make.
I know. You knew it the whole time, and you were too damn decent to confront me about it while I was struggling with the play.
No. I've been seeing Sheldon Flender.
Flender? My Flender? My friend?
We've been having an affair.
But Sheldon Flender, he's a communist. Worse, he's a vegetarian.
He's been in love with me for a long time.
And you?
I found a new baby. I found a new boy. That sweet talking baby has filled me with joy. His new way of loving is all that I crave. His sweet turtle dove has made me his slave. Sweetest kiss, what a kiss, full of bliss, can't resist somehow. Tells me lies, but he's wise, naughty eyes, mesmerize, I vow. And how I don't mean maybe, I just had to fall. I found a new baby, that's all.
But Ellen, you can't!
Everybody looks at me, happiness is what they see. Between the two right people becomes an art form.
You and Sheldon Flender have raised intercourse to an art?
Not just intercourse, foreplay too.
You found a new baby.
I found a new baby.